In this problem, you have a rotating disc rotating counterclockwise, so omega is positive.